He's running from coast to coast today. Dean Karnazes brought his healthy message to Pittsburgh. The ultramarathoner hosted a 5K run at Aiken Elementary in Greentree. Karnazes is teaming up with Regis and Kelly to run across America and inspire children to get active. Karnazes started in February, and he runs 40 to 50 miles a day. That's two marathons. Some of his most enjoyable miles have been through Pittsburgh.
After running through Pittsburgh, I can't wait to get back here. I've told so many of my friends, it's like a mature Portland. It's like Portland with a European influence. I ran along the riverfront. I mean, I could go on and on about Pittsburgh. I'm coming back really, really impressed by it.
We agree. Karnazes is scheduled to finish his cross-country run at the New York studios of Where Else, Regis and Kelly, the week of May 9th.